अच्छा ओके आई टेक्स्ट इट
बाकी और कौन
है राइट
हियर हाय पंची हेलो कैसे नहीं करना था
ऑल राइट गुड सो Can you just say mic testing so I can just play and
Polo mai kya change na chahta Polo kya give me this
I couldn't believe she showed me a ring and I was like you just took your mom's ring and you're wearing it don't tell me you were English like, no this is my wedding ring I was like impossible suddenly it's like yesterday she told you that it's her wedding on 3rd and we are just waiting for it and tomorrow is her wedding
We always used to have some trouble in our room, so we got the pest infestation once. Once there was flooding, so I remember she told the warden that how would you like if I came and poured water in your room?
But there are still a lot of things
that you can't really say.
Yeah, not on camera, of course.
Panchami and me are born on the same date. I think 21st January. Both of us are as crazy.
Is that auspicious day or is that a very?
It is the most auspicious day. The most lucky people are around, and I'm very happy for her. Genuinely very happy for her, but also at the same time very emotional. So I think that is going to show perhaps when we see her get married.
Do you wish she was not married then, so that you can have her together?
The amazing time we have spent together, crying, shouting, yelling, and laughing, and most embarrassing moments actually wonderful. No, they are most embarrassing. Wherever we go, we have embarrassed. I think everyone. If you don't have an embarrassing moment, that will be a very normal thing for all of us.
Paolo, me.
All that we have done there, and all the moments, the floods, all the. Cyclones and everything that we've been through, it's just so memorable. Dr. Warming Cat, Roy and Prince, she heard
Roy. Just always say the same and be happy, keep others happy. And yeah, if you ever want to talk to me about anything, I'm always there. You know that already.
It was quite sudden to sink in. I think it's not hit any of us. I think it's not hit her also. She's also not realized. Tomorrow when she's sitting there, I think that's when
we'll see.
Always, and you know it. So that's what I want to say. I just always want you to be happy.